miles down the road is the Yalas River. Residents were forced to pay between $250 and $500 to cross, as transportation was restricted to either a heavy-duty vehicle or being lifted across.
Right now, nobody can cross it. Don't who can't understand it. Cross it. Nobody can cross it. It's only fisherman and a fisherwoman. Trust me. Nobody can cross it. Don't who can manage the water. It's only something come over. Or if we around to help them. Nobody can swim. If you cannot swim, you cannot cross it. Nobody can cross it. If we around to hit them over. Fisherman can't cross it. And a fisherwoman cross it. Cannot swim, trust me.
You're going to send them a span.